If probably you have thought about this thing, you know that this session is not about training. It's about changing the entire identities you guys have been having in your mind, in your subconscious mind from a very long time. आज का जो सेशन है दैट इज कॉल्ड एज इट्स नेम्ड एज एंड वी आर कंडक्टिंग इट ऑन Now I'll tell you a very major difference between the Indian school of thoughts and the Western school of thoughts. Now when I talk about the Indian school of thoughts, I'm talking about the ancient literature that has been there with our country for more than 5,000 years. 5,000 years is as per what the Western culture says. As per the Indian culture, Ramayana aaj se 132,000 crore saal pehle hui thi. 132,000 crore saal pehle. You guys can't even imagine that number. Yeah, we guys can't even imagine that number, but if something has been there, there is a very, how many of you are, you know, fans of Lord of Rings? Lord of Rings, no one has seen? LOR? Okay, Games of Thrones? Wo to sabne dekha hoga. So, Lord of Rings mein ek baat boli jaati hai. History becomes legend. Legend becomes myth. Myth becomes stories. Iska matlab ye hai ki that over a period of time when the human civilization grows more and more, hum bahut sari cheeze apne belief system mein sirf leke chal lete hain, hume unki piche ki history kya hai, we don't really remember. We really don't remember, we really don't know anything, but we just simply believe. So today's session is all about changing that belief system. Success ke liye mehnat karna zaruri hai. Do you really think that success ke liye hard work karna zaruri hai? Kitna hard work karna zaruri hai? The only thing that's important today is to understand that why exactly there is a need to change the belief system. और ऐसी कुछ बातें हैं जो मैं आपसे मतलब पूछना चाहता हूँ कि जो आपकी फैमिली ने आपको बोली होंगी कि ये चीज़ ऐसे ही होती है या सक्सेस ऐसे ही मिलती है या अगर तुम ऐसा काम ये करोगे. आई जस्ट वॉन्ट यू गाइस टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट इफ दे हैव स्टेटेड यू समथिंग डू यू थिंक दैट देर इज़ अ रीज़न बिहाइंड इट और डू यू थिंक दैट दे हैव जस्ट स्टेटेड कि यार जैसे छोटे बच्चों को नहीं बोलते रात को जाओगे तो बाबा आ जाएगा उठा के ले जाएगा और वो होता है कि छोटे बच्चे के दिमाग में अगले 5 साल के लिए वो बाबा चला ही जाता है फिर वो रात को 4 बजे उठ के भी बोलेगा नहीं आप ही चलो मेरे साथ 30 seconds डिस्कस अमंग योरसेल्फ दैट इफ देर इज एनी बिलीफ सिस्टम दैट यू हैव जो आपकी फैमिलीज में कॉमन है योर टाइम स्टार्ट्स नाउ Come on. कोई ऐसा एक बिलीफ सिस्टम कोई एक ऐसी चीज यू आर ऑल्सो ग्रुप Stop. Brilliant. Okay. Lionesses, in fact. What is the common belief system that's there in your families? PUBG guys, not anymore now. Discussion ka time khatam ho gaya. Ab suno. Important points. As I've said, important points. My story is what you have to write. I'll not tell you. I'll not make it easy for you. कि मैंने ये किया है मैंने यहाँ से शुरू किया था और मैं यहाँ पर हूँ आई विल नॉट टेल यू गाइज वुड टेल मी यू गाइज वुड टेल मी या सो इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट to listen. Probably you might get certain hints from someone else's perception. Yeah, come on, go ahead, quickly. Linus, what is one such common belief that's there common among your families?
So women are prohibited to touch pickle or to enter into the temple or, to use kitchen during their days.
Use kitchen during?
Months.
Okay, perfect. Okay. So we are basically talking about the Indian culture, right? So there are certain things that the Lannisters have mentioned, that women are forbidden to touch pickle. Is it so? Is it like common?
Yes, sir.
Perfect. And Indians yet eat, the spiciest of foods. And the Indians have actually got one of the most tasteful tongues across the globe. जितने मसाले हमारे यहाँ पर हैं, जितने अचार हमारे यहाँ पर हैं, वो कहीं नहीं है दुनिया में, कहीं नहीं, सीरियसली. ओके, एंड द सेकेंड वन इज दैट दे आर नॉट अलाउड टू एंटर टेम्पल्स. ओके, परफेक्ट. और टू यूज किचन ड्यूरिंग वेन एवर दे आर ऑन पीरियड्स, राइट? परफेक्ट, ग्रेट. ऑलराइट, परफेक्ट. आई विल कम बैक टू इट, सो होल्ड ऑन टू योर पॉइंट्स. यस,
द कॉमन बिलीफ सिस्टम इन आवर फैमिली,
दैट फैमिलीज, या
आवर फैमिली, दैट इज sending children to school and got good marks, and they are not thinking out of the box. They are thinking only scoring good marks, that is good.
Only numbers. Alright, perfect. Is it like common with your, your entire families, means you guys are from four different families? Perfect. You're okay, my favorite PUBG guys. I'm going to pick you on throughout the day.
Sir, our family not allowed to eat non-veg on Tuesday.
On specific days.
Okay. So I can understand your pain, guys. I don't care. Whether it's Tuesday, whether Thursday, whether Saturday, whether Saturday. If there is a need to eat, you eat. So there is a common belief in their families that you can't have non-veg on certain days. Is that correct?
Yes.
Perfect. So again, हम बार बार वहीं पर आ रहे हैं, इंडियन कल्चर, कॉमन चीज़ें. सो ये कहीं ना कहीं ये हम सबका बिलीव सिस्टम है. नाउ आर यू गाइज एबल टू रिलेट?
Yes, sir.
कि दैट समवेयर डाउन द लाइन वी गाइज आर हैव अ सिमिलर थिंकिंग अबाउट अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, राइट? Perfect. So non-veg on certain days. Is that the only thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys are from chicken, winner and chicken dinner. Yeah. Is it? Yeah. Yes, see, again, I have not played PUBG in my entire life. अभी तो आई है, I think कुछ तीन दो ढाई साल पहले. But then my brother-in-law, my younger brothers, they do tell me कि आज हमने chicken dinner करा. So I can understand, but I think here on Tuesdays and Saturdays you can have your chicken dinner, the virtual dinner, right? All right, perfect. Then we have got achievers. So achievers,
you cannot marry someone from other religion.
Okay. Again, Indian culture. So we talk about marriage.
They also believe in black magic.
They also believe in black magic. Okay, black magic. बिलीफ सिस्टम चेंज तब होता है जब हम सोचते हैं, व्हेन वी रीजन, व्हेन वी बिकम रैशनल. लेट जस्ट गो हेड एंड ट्राई टू लिंक द रैशनल थिंग्स एवरीवेयर. सो इंडियन कल्चर में पहले हमने द लाइनस सेड दैट वुमेन आर नॉट अलाउड टू टच पिकल. दिस इज समथिंग दैट्स वेरी न्यू टू मी. आई एम नॉट श्योर दैट व्हाई डज इट हैपन्स. वन ऑफ द प्राइम रीजंस दैट you guys won't believe this, maybe you guys, I think you are aware, or probably you guys are not aware, but there are more goddesses in the Indian literature as compared to the male goddesses. To the male gods. There are more goddesses, there are more women who are worshipped in the Indian culture as compared to the males. Brahmaji, has everyone heard about?
Yes.
So in short I'll break. So I'll be talking a lot of stuff, right? Generator, operator and destroyer. Jinko hum bolte hain Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh. Brahma ji has been declared as unworshipable as per the Indian literature. Unka sirf ek hi mandir hai jo hai Pushkar mein. इसके अलावा उनको कोई मंदिर नहीं है, ब्रह्मा जी का कभी आप मंदिर नहीं देखोगे। तो यानी कि क्रिएटर्स को भी बाहर निकाल दिया गया, बिकॉज देर कुड बी रीजन फॉर इट, आई विल नॉट शेयर दोज रीजन, यू गाइस वुड गो एंड सर्च दोज रीजन। यप, परफेक्ट, कीप इट टू योरसेल्फ, इट्स इंपॉर्टेंट, डू इट अगेन, एज आई हैव सेड दैट देर आर सम थिंग्स दैट वी विल डिस्कस, समथिंग दैट वी वोंट डिस्कस, इफ यू नो ब्रिलियंट, if you know that's brilliant, so probably you can, you know, you guys can discuss later on after the session. All right, another thing, the women are not allowed to enter the temple or probably not into the kitchen. The scientific reason behind this is to ensure that they don't have, see again, I'll talk about a little mature content, but during periods it's very painful for women, it's very very painful, right? In order to ease the pain, that's why they aren't allowed. And the same case is with Sabarimala. The Sabarimala temple, jiska bahut bada issue create hua hai, that particular temple has been dedicated only to men. There are temples in India which are dedicated only to women. So that means men can't enter that temple irrespective of whatever the age is. Whatever the age is. So if there is certain division that has been done on the basis of gender, it should be respected. Now men can't have periods, hence they can't understand the pain. Right? This could be one of the reasons. Ye cheeze, I'm not sure if they have been discussed with your families or not, but this is the scientific reason behind this. This is a scientific reason. Or probably this is a reason what our, you know, what our ancestors thought that would be the right thing to do. Sabarimala ka jo temple hai, that was actually, it is actually located on a mountain peak. Aur pehle wahan pe sirf jungles the. And it was very easy even for tigers and for lions to go ahead and to catch prey on women, because women, again, they have been designed in a different way by God, and the men have been designed in a different way by God. So hence there is a diversion that has happened. So kuch cheeze hain jo sirf women kar sakti hain, kuch cheeze hain jo sirf wo kar sakte hain. Women can bring life, men can't bring life, right? Men can't bring life, women can. So hence there's a difference. Good marks, good numbers. So probably this is something that has been acquired from the Western education system. Now how many of you are interested in history? No one. That is the reason, guys, you don't know the answers to all these questions. Ye jo number system hai na, ye aapko pata shuru kab se hua hai? Ye shuru hua hai from industrialization of Europe. Numbers honge to sab kuch badhiya ho jayega, numbers honge tum ye kar loge, numbers hoga tum wo kar loge, numbers will never stop. To humne limit laga di, 100 mein se 100 number chahiye. What if someone is more brilliant, someone says dude main to 105 leke aunga, are bhai kahan se laoge, mujhe minimum itna chahiye, to mujhe 33 number chahiye, main 33 upar mein padhunga hi nahi, minimum 33 hai, main kyon mehnat karun. Again, belief system. So people with different belief system will always be there in your life. People who have different belief system, people who have different understanding of life, people who have different point of view about everything would always be there in your life. So kya aap har kisi se aap ladte rahoge? Yes, no, maybe?
No, sir.
To hame kya karna padta hai?
एक्सेप्टेंस
करनी पड़ती है. इवन एज अ लीडर वंस यू गाइज विल गो आउटसाइड, यू गाइज विल जॉब, यू गाइज विल प्रॉब्ली हैव योर ओन बिजनेस, यू विल डू अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ, यू वुड ऑलवेज गेट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ पीपल टू डील विद. हेंस इट बिकम्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर यू गाइज टू अंडरस्टैंड कि अगर इस बंदे का सोचने का तरीका इस तरह से है, What should I change in myself? इसको हम बोलते हैं इंटरनल इंजीनियरिंग. इंटरनल इंजीनियरिंग, आई विल कम बैक टू दिस वर्ड अ लिटिल लेटर ऑन, दैट व्हाट एग्जैक्टली इज इंटरनल इंजीनियरिंग. Good marks, good numbers are definitely important for just to get you through, not to define who you exactly are. अगर मैं आपको ये चीज़ पहले बताता कि मैं फेल हुआ हूँ तो प्रॉब्ली यू गाइस वुड हैव अ डिफरेंट थॉट, यार फेलियर है हमें क्या बताएगा, हम तो फेल हुए नहीं आज तक. बट देन सिंस आई एम ट्राइंग टू प्रॉब्ली चेंज द वे यू थिंक, आई एम प्रॉब्ली टेलिंग यू और आई एम टेलिंग यू द रीज़न of how and why to change your thinking or why to question your belief is because you guys are much more powerful than what you think you are. That means if I think I am at 7 out of 10, I am not 7 out of 10. I am probably 8 or probably 9 or probably 10. You guys are much more powerful than what you guys think you are. So guys, you can have two chicken dinners in one game. I know that doesn't really make sense, but then it's important. It's important. So good numbers could be important, but they are not the only thing. They are not the only thing. Albert Einstein was dumb up till the age of 5, but that does not mean that he was not a brilliant scientist. He was a brilliant scientist. Sachin has probably studied only till 10th or probably 11th. Yeah, I think you. So you're a avid cricket follower. You would love this session a little later on when I'll talk about Virat Kohli and a lot of other people. Okay, how many of you are soccer fans here? Football. Okay, very good. Cricket fans? Okay, we still have some cricket fans. Good. Any other fans? अरे कोई उषा का पंखा हो कुछ हो बता दो. उषा पंजाबी में पंखे को पंखा बोलते हैं.
उषा फैंस
नहीं कोई नहीं है. चलो ठीक है फिर हम क्रिकेट की बात ही करेंगे. सो आई विल प्रॉब्ली स्टिक विद क्रिकेट ओनली. राइट गाइस, सो अगेन दिस इज योर आंसर. दिस इज व्हाई दिस इज अ बिलीफ सिस्टम दैट हैज बीन इंपार्टेड इन यू बिकॉज आवर एजुकेशन सिस्टम हैज बीन बोरोड फ्रॉम द वेस्टर्न वर्ल्ड. वेस्टर्न वर्ल्ड ने बोला 12 तक क्लासें होनी चाहिए, हम भी 12 तक रखेंगे. वेस्टर्न वर्ल्ड ने बोला ग्रेजुएशन कोर्स 3 साल का नहीं चाहिए, 4 साल का चाहिए. हमारी यूनिवर्सिटी ने क्या करा, 3 छोटा के उसको 4 साल का कर दिया.